turn left, then turn right onto South Riverside Drive.
And then here's another caboose, right there. That one's a Wabash caboose.